On day 20 of the Inktober challenge, the word was squeeze, so I decided to do a boa constrictor snake in ink. To do the different greys, I mixed black and white ink to make the different values.